Hopefully there's no flashing in TwinBee, but we'll see.
I don't have a lot of hope.
It's Konami, it's a hit or a miss. TwinBee is well known as a shmup by Konami. I don't know if this is also a shmup or if this is like a spin-off.
Yeah, some of their games, like not all of their games are shmups, right?
I think it depends, yeah. Sorry, this isn't Japanese. It says normal spinning and stretching, I guess. Nobi Nobi is kind of like stretching or like extending.
Interesting.
So it's just like the different weapon type, I think. So let's try normal. This is how usually options work anyway in the shmup. So. Oh yeah, we're doing the shmup. Actually, hang on. Oh, that classic Konami pause sound. So with TwinBee, how you get power-ups is you hit these bells, and they give you different, kind of, like, power-ups.
I also forget what all the bells do. All I remember is that green bell is usually the best one.
Yeah, they range from giving you powers to, other things. And sometimes they can screw you over, too, because Konami loves to do that.
Oh yeah. You get the ones like, oh well, you hit the bell too many times, and now it's like, throw your shit away.
With TwinBee as well, when you take too much damage, you'll lose your arms, I believe, and then you can,
not your arms.
You can... You can heal up again. Also, you do have to worry about things on the ground as well. I wish I could remember which colors, what the color bells, what each color meant. There we go. Now we're talking. Why am I getting attacked by so much fruit? And veggies. Oh yeah, this is the... I'm not sure if it's the boy piloting TwinBee, but... Yeah, I apologize, I'm going to be not the best at a Konami shmup. They can be tricky. Yeah, it's super cute. Like, the style for TwinBee is super cute. Yeah, this is, well, this is called Poppin' TwinBee, but I'm pretty sure it's basic.
Okay, gold bells are just bonus points, and they, like, multiply.
And that's why green is the best, because it gives you options.
Yeah. Oh, and if one's flashy, you can do a chibi blaster shot, like an extra one.
Okay. That's the big kind of, like, bomb I was using.
Okay. Yeah. So yeah, green is the best because option.
A bit quiet. It's probably not so close. Another option. There we go. Now we're doing good. Boss time? Yep. Shoot the core. They are, but there's little guys in there. I don't know who that girl is, but... I know the kid, the guy is, I'm pretty sure is the pilot of TwinBee. And then the pink second player version is TwinBee. And it's piloted by a girl, because of course. As usual, a lot of stuff going on. Oh, shoot. Oh, I feel so slow now.
Tragedy.
Yeah, it's classic Konami.
There's literally no game worse than losing all your power ups and shmups. So useless.
It does get tricky. Speed up. I really needed that. No, you don't. Don't wiggle at me. Thank you. Oh god, so many fish. Help! It's opening up now. Oh, the lasers! Sorry for the flashy! I'm going to... Yep, I should've left that warning up. Should have expected from a shmup like this. On a SNES, they're pretty bad about it. Like, not quite as bad as. Oh no! Not quite as bad as, the NES era, but still, not great.
No, they didn't get better about that for a while, regrettably.
Just flashing warning here, yeah.
We may as well leave it up, because we never know.
It's always a problem with retro games.
Mm-hmm.
I don't like it covering up the thing, but I also don't want it to be too small. There you go. Oh, I'm starting all the way back here. Yikes. Also Konami.
Also.
Thank you. Ish. Careful with the lasers here. Like in betweens are kind of cute.
Yeah, they're pretty adorable.
Speed down. Oh shoot! If you take too many, it speeds you down.
Oh right, it does the thing where it loops you.
Konami loves to be an asshole like that.
No, you got greedy.
Oh, I feel so slow. God, there's so many!
Oh God!
Thank you. Oh, there's so many of them. Time. Oh! That's rude!
That's mean.
What?
How dare?
Is life just gonna get smushed?
Wow.
Oh, that's a lot of lasers.
Thank you.
you're supposed to fight these guys, because their weakness is on the top part. I can't shoot through their bodies. Yeah. I mean, for me, I started early on the east on the west coast.
I suppose that's right. I forgot what time we started.
We started around, like, 10 our time.
Oh yeah, okay, so that's... never mind, that evens out.
Yeah. So...
never mind.
Well, I hope for anybody who's still around you enjoyed just, like, random retro night, just kind of playing whatever caught my eye. Next week will probably be more of the same, just because I'm kind of limited on what I can stream from the hotel. So it'll probably be more of that. But once I'm back home, I'm gonna continue abduction probably. So
yeah.
Well, thank you. But yeah, have a good night, everyone.
Good night.